Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Our topic is Jahiliyyah and how Islam changed Arabia. Jahiliyyah, or the Age of Ignorance, was the pre-Islamic era that Islam came to revolutionize. It was an era in which little baby girls were mercilessly buried alive and women could be bought and sold. An age of endless conflicts that continued from generation to generation. This article touches upon the Age of Jahiliyyah and how Islam changed Arabia. It illustrates the divinely guided transition of Hijaz from ignorance to enlightenment. Jahiliyyah was the pre-Islamic era for the Arabs. Ignorance and cruelty was rampant. Islam put a stop to the infanticide of girls. Women were given divorce and inheritance rights. Islam encouraged the good treatment of slaves. Freeing slaves was considered a very virtuous act for Muslims. The family system led to a stable and healthy society. The Muslim leaders had to ensure people's welfare. Islam introduced the concept of the Ummah. Morality and good deeds formed the core of Islam. From the dawn of Islam, an Ummah nation based on just principles of unity, faith and servitude to the Almighty was born. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was empowered by his Lord to reform the very people who had once mentally, emotionally, spiritually, and physically humiliated him and his followers. Although many fierce wars were fought between the forces of good and evil, the real and true victory for Islam lay in the conquest of hearts. If you wish to learn or study the Quran, you may go to our website quranforkids.com or contact us on the given phone numbers. If you enjoyed the video, like and share it, leave a comment underneath, and do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon.